Tonight, the Indianapolis City-County Council will consider an ordinance that would crack down on panhandling right here in downtown. Two city-county councilors are proposing an ordinance that would ban people from sitting or lying on a street or sidewalk within a mile of Monument Circle between the hours of 6 a.m. and midnight. The councilors say this idea came after people told them that they were afraid when they were approached by panhandlers downtown. Tonight's meeting begins at 7 o'clock.